tickling me.
Yes, they are. Jigs litter. A little over 5 weeks old.
One's still sleeping in there.
Yeah, one's sleeping in the inside and the outside. Rogue's litter in the pen.
I feel like they like this blanket.
Yeah, they like to lay on it and chew it. A little biter. A little biter. Stubbet.
Yeah, because she has a stubby tail and it's a girl.
Mm-hmm. Here's the sleeper.
You know what? That one likes to cuddle, so we named it Cuddles. They normally bite you because they want to be picked up.
Well, their teeth are growing in, and they're just, it's what they do. They like to bite. If they'll chase you or not. Some might.
This one,
they're thinking about it. Oh, that one is. Too far.
Yeah.
They don't go too far yet.
They would chase me around the front.
Yep. There they're going.
At least they went farther, huh?
Yeah, you give them a week and they'll be all over this place. If that. It won't take them long. The sleeper over there don't want to get up. All right. There he goes.
Walking versus running.
Give them a month and they might be able to beat you.